Jack, you ready?
We're ready.
Hey everyone, I'm Jack.
I'm Dan.
And today we're doing a request from...
Holden.
Holden. So Holden recommended we listen to Will Paquin 21. 21 by Will Paquin. So the only song I've ever heard by Will Paquin is Chandelier.
Yeah.
Which we did that one.
That was the real intricate guitar.
Yeah, with the plucky guitar. Yeah, that's a really, really great song. So I have high hopes for this. I know he's a great musician. So.
Oh, it's pretty short too, only 2.5.
Yeah, yeah.
So let's give it a shot.
Sweet. Let's get right into it. All right, 21 by Will Paquin.
The sun is neither gone, I've been awake for way too late, for way too long. Oh, suddenly I'm not who I once was or who I wanna be. I'm a sad boy in a sweater. Waste my time. And for what I don't know why. For what I don't know. Be someone else. Like a sad boy in a sweater.
But I was gonna say from this now kind of confirms it, but I heard it a lot in Chandelier too, that like I think he's a great singer. But he doesn't have too much range, right. So he uses like other recordings of himself to supplement that he's going higher, right?
Right.
Like I definitely heard multiple other audio recordings of him came in for that high bit so that it just makes it, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And that's the even more of a testament to like his creativity. He can't hit that note.
Like a one-man band, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's awesome.
It is.
Talking to the wall for hours. Are you listening with that blank stare on your face? If the advice is free, a win for him, a win for me. And that's called symbiosis. Be someone like a sad boy in a sweater.
You hear that? Cool. Very end,
yeah, that was all. You see him, and then at the end, I heard him move his microphone and hit his keyboard.
Oh yeah,
right. You hear like a space bar at the end. So he was done recording and he just left that in.
Wow,
that's cool. That was a good song. I like that.
Yeah, I like that too.
Yeah, like
that guy's seriously skilled.
I know it's interesting. Like the only real drum beat, like you got the occasional boom, he was just. Tapping a bass pedal like lightly, but the whole song was just driven by him playing that guitar. Like, wow, really, really good. I like that a lot. Yeah,
it was good.
Yeah,
yeah.
All right, well, hope you guys liked it as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and leave your more suggestions in the comments down below, because it really means a lot to us.
It does, and thanks to Holden again for recommending this song.
Yeah.
We appreciate your
really,
help.
Really, really appreciate it. Yeah, all right. Well, we'll see you guys next time.
Later.